Hail, girls.
Hail, Mary. What's up?
Well, Jerusalem's become a real drag. Everybody hates me.
Uh-uh. Not that guy over there.
Who, him? They all say he's different. They say he's really weird.
We don't care what people say. To us, he's always there.
Really?
Nothing you could say could tear me away from my God.
My God.
Nothing you could do, cause I'm stuck like glue to my God.
My God.
My God.
I'm sticking to my God like a stamp to a letter, like birds of a feather. We stick together. I'm telling you from the start, I can't be torn apart from my God.
Nothing you could do could make me untrue to my God.
My God.
Nothing you could buy could make me tell a lie to my God.
My God.
I gave my God my word of honor to be faithful.
And I'm gonna.
You best be believing.
I won't be deceiving my God.
As a matter of opinion, I think he's tops. My opinion is he's the cream of the crop.
As a matter of taste, to be exact,
he's my ideal.
As a matter of fact,
no muscle-bound man could take my hand from my God. My God. No handsome face could ever take the place of my God.
My God.
My God.
He may not be a movie star, but when it comes to being happy,
from my God.
Let's take it home, ladies.
There's not a man today who could take me away from my God.
And give him some of that deep shoulder action.
There's not a man today who could take me away from my God.